Hi, I'm Thomas Hans, the CEO of Smart Axiata. We are working with SIPA as a strategic partner since a couple of years, and we are very committed to keep on working with SIPA because we believe in literacy. And SIPA's mobile libraries are one of the instrumental tools we believe to be used to encourage people to be able to read and write, as well as then ultimately to read books. We know from unofficial sources that more than 4 million people in Cambodia are not able to read and write. And I think that is a very worrying and troublesome situation. In the end, for us as a telecom company, obviously we are looking also forward. Not only basic literacy is important to us, but IT literacy means being able to accommodate mobile phones, smartphones, computers, using the internet with its unlimited possibilities nowadays. And equipping SIPA's libraries, mobile libraries, as well as the libraries at the garment factories, also with tablet computers and this IT technology by Smart, will hopefully enable people to read, to write, at the end of the day to get acquainted with modern technologies and then to be used to uplift their lives. And that's what is part of Smart's mission, especially in the CSR field. Smart is very happy to be the exclusive telecom partner of SIPA in Cambodia. Happy anniversary, SIPA!